Hey everyone, let's see what's in the basket today. There was something I've always been very passionate about, but now my passion for it has kind of passed for various reasons. Now I kind of feel lost. Do you have any advice about what I can do? My advice for you would be to make peace with feeling lost and to know that as a complex human, it's perfectly okay to not have answers, to evolve and grow and change. And none of this is necessarily a bad thing. So, you know, keep the labels out of it, keep the judgment out of it, just accept where you're at right now and know that you don't have to have answers right now. You don't have to be like, oh, it's so clear that exactly what I want to do is this and it's going to be amazing. And oftentimes when we have that level of clarity, we're probably missing something, right? We're probably thinking about the world in far too simple a manner. So I would embrace that feeling of lostness, if you will, as potentially being a really positive thing. You are acknowledging the complexity of the world and the confusing nature of our place in it. And that's okay. Anybody who doesn't feel a little lost is, like I say, probably deceiving themselves in one way or another. So try to make peace with that. And now you just get to experiment and play and try different things and take some of that pressure out of it. You don't always have to be, you know, one track minded or wholly focused on one goal. You can try all of the things. You can, like I said, play and experiment. You can just see what comes about and see how you feel about it and what you want to do with it. So feeling a little bit more lost and a little bit less confident in some ways is probably just a process of self-growth. So hats off to you for that. Like I said, no reason to judge yourself whatsoever. Just do your best to accept it and enjoy the journey from here. So hopefully I didn't lose you with that question. I appreciate you asking and tuning in, and I will see you back here next time.